She is the sweetest, most down-to-earth, grounded girl. One of the most grounded people I think I've ever met, if I dare say that. But the first day that I met her, she just walked right up to me, gave me a huge hug, knew my name, knew my character, wanted to know about me. I mean, and that might seem very normal, but with actors, it's not very normal. And you would think, I mean, she's the star of this movie, and that she could walk onto set and be like, I'm the star of this film, and it doesn't matter who you are. But she is so, she's so cautious about the way that everyone else is feeling and that we're all comfortable. Even here, you know, taking photos, she doesn't want to be in the center of a photo. And that might not mean so much or say so much, but it says a lot to me as an actor meeting other actors that are so fame-obsessed and obsessed with being in the spotlight.
All right. Straight ahead, down low, down low. Guys, right here in the middle, please.